Hello, fellow trainers. We are here on Route 20 on Seafoam Island, and we are about to go into this cave. If you remember, this lady will heal our Pokemon for us if we need it. Seafoam Island. Ooh, a Jinx. I already have a Jinx, but let's catch another one. Maybe not. Well, that was a good throw, too. Oh, nice. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. Okay, yes. Human-shaped Pokemon. All right, let's see. Go get this. Might as well catch a Slowbro here. All right, then let's use a berry. There we go. Nice. Got Jolteon to level up. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, an escape rope. That's good. Wanted the seal, not the slowpoke. Let's see, dopey Pokemon and water psychic. Incredibly slow and sluggish, it is quite content to loll about without worrying about the time. Nice. Ooh, we don't need a Zubat. Alright, let's move this. So we learned strong push from. The warden. Oh, I fell. I didn't want to fall. Shoot. Now where am I? Oh, okay. Even when pushing blocks with strong push, Pokemon can get in the way. When that happens, I use Repel so I can get back to pushing with no problem. Let's see. So these people don't want to battle. Why are you talking? Just battle me. Yes. Cool graphics. Ooh. Seriously? Good job. There we go. Oh good, level 29. I'm glad that they are on the same level up schedule. Oh, okay, let's switch and use one of them. We'll use Staryu. Because his Pokemon are in their 40s, right? Level 46 or something. So I need to be conscious of level differences here. Yikes. Okay. Now I know. Thank you. Oh, come on, that's trick. Stay strong, Jolteon, or not. Okay. 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 Too powerful, too powerful. Okay. Oh, cute little horsey. I'm sorry to do this to you. It's turned from a leveling up exercise to just gotta defeat this guy. Good. Ha! We got you now. Come on, go. We don't need a close-up of my face. Good, 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 good. Well done. Well, you came all the way here. Let me give you something really special. 5 rare candies. Awesome. Don't you feel happy when you have a whole bunch of different candies in your candy jar? Alright, now we need to go see this Pokemon associate. Hello, I'm your friendly potion delivery service. There we go. Okay. I think we need to go this way. Don't disappear on me this time. Oi! You punk? Oh, come on. There we go. Thank you. Haha. You stop it. Just stay in that Pokeball. Stay. Thank you. Good seal. All right. Oh. Five great balls. Right. While we're here and we have five candies, I'm gonna give them to. I'm gonna give three of them to Omanyte and three of them to Horsey. There we go. Uh-oh. Horsey's evolving. This be good news. Water dragon Pokemon. Touching the back fin causes numbness. It hooks its tail to coral to stay in place while sleeping. Very good. Okay. Okay. No, I don't want to fall. Dang it. Okay, well, it just took me down to where I was. I don't want a Zubat. Oh, well. If it stays in the ball, I'll keep it, of course. If not, I'm just going to run away. Of course it did. Alright. Dewgong! Stop moving! Oh. I was trying to flip it and I didn't have it ready. Very nice. So, water, ice, sea lion Pokemon. Its entire body is a snowy white. Unharmed by even intense cold, it swims powerfully in icy waters. and this. A max potion, nice. Jinx. Okay. This letter? Ice beam. Nice. Hey, scared me. Not again. Run away, run away, run away. Sure where I am or where I should be. Not here. No. But that's not what I wanted to do. I thought I would sneak by. I don't think that's what I wanted to do. Oh, jinx. Can't just hop down, okay. Ah! Ugh. These Pokemon, seriously. Ah! Okay, that's where we need to go. We can't get up there. Not lure. Don't want to lure. Oh. No, I don't. I think this is where I wanted to go. I don't know. Up here? No. No, you've done that. All right. Let's remember not to go up that one. Like I'm gonna remember that. Oh dear. And let's see. That's when we just came up, right? No. What happens if we fall? Takes us not to where we want to go. Okay. Oh. Well, that didn't last very long. Oh, we used another one. Cool. I just did that, didn't I? Yep, that's exactly what I just did. Okay. No. I'm pretty sure I want to go down that one. Never mind, I'm not. Because we don't. Because we can't get anywhere else. Okay. All right. Not that one. Stop going down that one. Okay. Do we want to go up then? No, we don't want to go up. Yeah, we don't want to go up. Down's the only other place to go. Okay. Maybe. Okay, a place I haven't been yet. Good. All right. This is why we need to pick up the Pokeballs, so that we know where we've been and where we haven't been. Okay. Let's explore further. No? Let's see. hyper potion. Okay. Oh, that just popped up, didn't it? Okay. Whoa. Oh, not what I wanted to do, I don't think. Where am I going? Ooh. Okay, let's try this letter first. And then up this ladder. Aha! No! You... Be gone, fiend. Okay. Yikes. Ah, it just popped up, didn't it? I didn't walk in right into it, did I? Okay, maybe I do need to use another potion. Repel. Okay, now let's try this ladder over here. Oh, okay, so we were here before. Oh, I see. So we were here before, but we got pushed away because of the current. And now we've blocked that, so now we can come over here. Cool. All good, Ultra Balls. Okay. Oh wait, ooh, that was a bad idea. No, I don't want to fall. Ooh, I fell right into the water. Aha. All right. Now I need to try and get to where I was. Uh-oh. I don't know how to get back there. Oh, it's right there. Let's try this again. Nope, it's not that way either. I didn't want to fall. No. Oh, not you. All right. All right, we will figure out this puzzle next time. Hey, thanks for joining me in this video today in the caves. Where are we? Seafoam Island. And please like and subscribe, comment down below, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye, fellow trainers.